Kasi I'm thankful na grabe si Coach Pido magbigay ng kumpiyansa sa akin eh. Ever since, kahit lagi ako minumura niyan eh, lagi kang minumura niyan, pero hindi nawawala yung kumpiyansa ko kasi pag minumura ka niya, maya-maya magigipagbiro siya sa'yo. So, yung kumpiyansa mo, nandun lang, nandun pa rin sa taas. So, and I think, we played really good defense today. Yung game plan namin nag-work talaga. So, we have to prepare for next game kasi knowing Ginebra, grabe siya. grabe mag-adjust yung Ginebra. So, we have to be ready for it.
Parang may point in the game na parang kahit ikaw na makapaliwanag
to. Oo, yun din sinasabi ko sa mga teammates ko. Sabi ko na, I can't believe na 24 points na pala ako. So, yun lang. I hope to be, to be consistent. So, whatever minutes I play in this team, as long as makatulong ako.
Sabi mo na bang best game mo to as
best game as a win kasi may mga games ako na maganda before tapos na natatalo, so I think ito yung na masasabi ko na best game as a win. Yung kumpiyansa namin na mataas pa rin, especially galing kami sa panalo, ilang elimination game kami. So, and we have to help our yung big three namin, si Sean, si Michael, and si Christian. Kasi pag once na-off sila, kailangan kami mag-step up. So, that's why yung bench namin, that's why kami, ready lang talaga kami.